Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Aishwarya and in this video, I will be going to Havelock. That will be the second day in Andamans. We started our journey from Port Blair at 7 in the morning. The boarding time of our ferry was at 8:30 a.m. So we had to reach there 1 hour prior to the boarding time as the checking procedures take a lot of time. In the last vlog, we explored Port Blair city and in this vlog we will see actual beauty of Andamans as Havelock and Neil Islands are the main islands of Andamans. The way to reach Havelock is only through ferry. There are two types of ferries, the government ferries and the private ferries. Rates of government ferries are cheaper, that will cost around 600 to 800 rupees. Also, they are not so well maintained. Private ferries are luxurious, air conditioned and well maintained. Rates are little higher as compared to government ferries. You will have to do advance booking for the ferries in peak season. Bookings can be done through online portals. Our ferry was ITT Majestic, which was a private ferry and fully air conditioned. Deck facility was not available because of safety reasons. Tickets to ITT Majestic costed around 1500 rupees per person, inclusive of taxes. We collected our luggage and walked towards the gate. A cab and reached our hotel. The hotel was quite basic, but our rooms were very spacious as we were given both the rooms of the floor. Post lunch, we headed towards Radhanagar beach. If you are visiting Andamans, then you simply cannot miss Radhanagar beach. As this beach was once ranked Asia's best beach and world's 7th best beach by Time magazines. Very much amazed with the stunning view of this beach, with pristine white sand, crystal clear water, with beautiful waves. You will fall short of time to absorb the beauty of this beach. is also known as beach number 7, and also this beach offers beautiful sunrise and sunsets. The best thing is we get locker facilities as well as changing room facilities at the beach, and the rates are very nominal. And that's it for the day, guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. My next vlog will be the day 3 in Andamans. That will be the part 2 of Havelock Island. Also, if you haven't watched the day 1 video of Andamans, the link is given in the description box below. Thank you and stay tuned.